Where's my son?
We're not able to go on
kicking doors. Kicking doors? You have the paper.
We need a warrant. Yes, this thing is
wrong. Are we in the twilight zone right now?
No, but we have him.
Keep that running right now. Keep it running, P.I. Get it on. Do you understand what's happening here? Let me explain. Make sure your body cameras are on. Everybody's watching me right now. Two APD attempts to go take my son. Two. Go down to the New Mexico State Police. They go down there and say, hey, you need this, and we'll go back in there, okay? I went to the U.S. Marshal's office, up into the sheriff's office twice, where the sheriff today told me to go get this and then call you guys. We all know
the court said to call you
right now. We all know that's why I'm scared out of my mind. I am scared out of my mind because I have this now, and y'all come back with not my kid? And now you're going to tell me to settle. You're going to tell me that I'm frustrated. I've been here since last Friday. I got my son right here. My 16-year-old that was put in a shelter because Dad's drugging him up. And now my 8-year-old, you're going to tell me to calm down, aren't you? You're going to tell me to do what? Go back to a hotel that I can't afford? I got freaking disabled? I'm in the same clothes I came in.
And what I'm going to tell you to do is none of those things. What I'm going to ask you to do is the judge...
How is this legal? If he wasn't a police officer, would my son be with you right now?
No, they're in violation of that court order.
This is violation. What are you talking about?
I can't go to your house without a warrant either.
No, but you don't need a warrant.
Then how do you get a warrant?
Then start saying that doesn't matter.
I've got some remedy ideas for you, ma'am.
Okay, I'm sorry. Give me a second.
Okay.
Give me a second.
Take a second breath and then I'll give you...
Because you know what I'm feeling right now.
I know.
Okay, so give me a second. If y'all get back up, because I've got to sit on the ground.
Just because I would have to go up to your chair.
No, I can't because I'm in extreme pain. I need a surgeon. Please, please, you've got to keep it going. You've got to keep it going.
Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to surgery.
Did you see my son? Did you get to see my son?
No. She has a warrant.
They haven't even seen my son. I've got this, and they haven't even seen my son. They can't even tell me if he's okay.
I'm going to try to give you some information if you'd like to hear it.
I can't hear it right now.
Okay.
I can't. I just need a second.
There's a restraint.
So that doesn't matter at all.
I don't know if that's a
restraint. Is that the same doctor you gave me?
Yes.
Yes.
No, he's been served with a restraint. I've served with that to file it. Now my partner's going to file it. The pickup order for the child is what he's got. What I'm telling you is the judge
has a time of
one. No, please. What I'm telling you is.
I was told that he would be arrested. That's what I was told.
I don't know who told you that. If there's something we're not aware of, but right now, what my sergeant said to do is to contact the judge. The same judge you talked to at 328 today?
I didn't get to talk with anybody. I had to write all this down and sit outside for 3 hours.
Talk to his clerk.
Yes.
Yeah, talk to his clerk. Tell him that he's just not flat out refused.
No, this is illegal. It's illegal.
Case number.
This is illegal. This is illegal. Endangerment of children. If ACD officers have now endangered my child, even more because y'all are too chicken to go in there and do the fucking right thing!
Ma'am, I'm trying to give you some information.
No, I'm done.
Sir, I'm going to deal with the mother of the child.
Hey, Dominic, here's my brother.
I understand that. She's the legal guardian.
I get to express my anger because I am the mother.
Yes,
let me roll my window.
Yes, can you please roll the window for him, please?
Fucking idiots.
No, just hey.
I don't know. Am I telling you to contact the judge right now?
Yes, I got you. You know what? I'm sorry. I've heard enough. I've been here for 7 days, and I've been told everything, and you're about to tell me, you're about to put me on another goose chase again, where I've got to spend more money and more time, be in more agony, I'm missing finals, I'm going to lose my... You don't even know. You don't even care. Thank you. I appreciate it. I want to hear
more. No, we don't appreciate this. We don't appreciate this bullshit.
You. I'm tired. I'm done talking to you. Come back.
Y'all have violated...
Yeah, you can.
No, we're going to contact the Department of Justice. No, y'all need to go do your job, and you've not done your job. At all. At all.
I just don't know why a judge would send the papers.
Yeah, why is he...
No, violation of the law.
Okay, let me tell you something.
They're in violation of a court order.
I could go by myself down there. I had the right to go pick up my son by myself. But I said I'm scared for my life because there's a lot of other stuff that y'all don't even know. Or
no, they know. Yeah. They all know.
But now I said I requested you guys. I brought her here so that she can film it because I know what's about to happen. And what you took, I don't have my kid. You know this is fucked up. And you didn't even see my kid. Now he's not even going to let you see my kid. I can't even do a welfare check on my kid. Protective order. Read it.
It's a crime. I agree with you. It's not a crime. I would go in and kick in doors. And
so, okay, so
it's a crime, but it's not.
Okay, I want to call
Texas. It should be different.
Okay.
I don't know.
So right now, because he's refusing
a court order.
Is this a crime, in your opinion?
Yes.
Yeah, they should have arrested his ass.
They
should have arrested him the minute he refused.
Can I go right now from right here and go down to the APD? Then you're going to escort me, sir. Because he knows what I'm about to do.
This is actually going to be taken care of here. We're taking care of that right now. Everything will be taken care of right now. Do we have contact information for you?
It's on the paperwork, man. I've been told that so many times. They always give a fucking number. I get no calls back, man. Nobody's calling me.
They said that it's a felony. Larry said that. They said, hey, you better restrain him. That's the kid in your house. That's a felony. So
that's a felony. It's a violation. After he was served, it's automatic felony.
Y'all should have gotten the son.
Thank you.
Wow. Hey,
yourselves. Hope y'all get some sleep tonight, because I sure won't.